fifth grader who goes to Drummond Elementary, I have learned a lot about DARE and the decision-making model. Officer Schmidt, my DARE officer, has taught me all about drugs and smoking. He has also taught me how to avoid the opportunities and chances to smoke or do drugs. I have learned to make the right decisions even if it's busy. The DARE decision-making model includes four simple steps that help kids like me avoid being bullied, doing drugs, and smoking. The first out of the four steps is define. Define means to describe the problem or opportunity. After define is assess. Assess means to find out your choices. Next comes respond. Respond is when you make a choice. Last is evaluate. Evaluating is when you review your decision. To make responsible and safe choices, I would not be a bystander. I would report bullying if it occurred. I would make sure my report stayed anonymous though. If I got a chance to smoke, I would make an excuse, like I would be grounded for life, or like I have to be somewhere right now. I would also ask people in my health network for advice. I would take a risk to make everything right. Within the 10 weeks of DARE, I have gotten a lot of knowledge about how to say no to drugs or cigars. Using the decision-making model, I would definitely stop bullying. Being responsible and making the right safe choice will be tough. However, I must stay confident about my choices and decisions. I will say no and stick up for others and myself. Even though things will get tough and stressful, I will use and remember DARE for the rest of my life. Remember, make a daring choice.
Let them read it to each other, and then they voted on their peers on who should get that. So, for everybody, good job.
Talisa Prabhu. Lara Rockwell. Danny Ruggiero Romero.